nearly 2 o'clock, and food for energy part two comes. Need to try and because lighting's not too great. That's better. Not brilliant, but yeah. Food for energy part two. 10 hours, another 8 hours for it, or is it 10 hours until I can't have anything to eat? It's 2 p.m. now. 10 hours. So anyway, food frenzy two, which I've said twice now. And what we're having now is spaghetti bolognese sauce and meatballs. And then, and I also put a few, some barbecue sauce in as well. And I put some spices in, which is a good job I did, because going through my spices, I found out that some are out of date, so slung them away. I've still got a few spices left, like ground cinnamon and cumin, and pink salt, whatever the hell that was. Got it ages ago. Pure Himalayan salt, still got that. So I've still got a few salts, a few spices left. So that's not too bad. But anyway, meatballs in bolognese sauce is the second meal of today. Pretty glad I added spices, not spices. Also, this as well. Unfortunately, this was runs out January 2020, so I'm risking it a bit, but it's in a tin. It's not going to be why the taste has gone. A bit. Anyway, I'll see you at the next meal. I'm going to try and get 4 in. Like, share, subscribe, hit the bell if you want to get notifications. And I've got an important message coming up in the next one.